How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, are you ready for the test? Ready?
Yes.
Okay. What have you got and what haven't you got?
I have got friends. I have got enough.
Good.
I have got sauna. I have got lotion.
Okay. Let's talk about boy or girl. Let's talk about boy. Yeah? What has he got and what hasn't he got?
He has got chicken. He has got sandwich.
Okay. Has he got pizza? Has he got pizza?
Yes.
Yes.
Has
he got fries?
No, he hasn't.
What about you? Have you got chicken?
Yes. I am.
Good. So now we're talking about school subjects. Yeah? We have a schedule here. So what have you got on Monday? What have you got on Monday? We have got music on Monday. Okay, what have and what haven't you got on Tuesday?
We have got silent on this day. We haven't got music on Tuesday.
Okay. What have you got every Saturday and Sunday? What have you got every Saturday and Sunday?
We have got
English every
Saturday and Sunday.
Good. What have you got on Wednesday and Thursday?
We have got PE on Wednesday and on Thursday.
Good. So let's talk about numbers, and I would like you to count from 10 to 100 by 10. Okay?
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
Great. What number is it? Number?
Number 100. Number 30, number 20, number 80, number 90.
Great one. Okay. Tell me, what do you do at this place? Yeah, what do you do?
We play sports games.
Okay. What do you do in the computer room? In the computer room.
Room.
We look.
We listen. Put on headphones.
Great. What do you do in the playground?
In the playground, we run, we jump, we look, we talk,
We have?
We have lots of fun.
And the last one, what do you do here?
In art room.
In the art room.
We draw. We paint.
We put pictures on the walls.
Great.
Okay. What do you do and what don't you do after school?
After school.
My grandma. All right. Thank you so much, Mike. We finished. Goodbye.